Now we are doing exercise 5.1, question number 3. Question number 3. Question is saying, determine whether the following quadratic equations have real roots, and if so, find the roots by using quadratic formula. Question number 3, Roman number 1. Question is x square minus 6x minus 16 equal to 0. Like previous question, you just need to do this one. Here a is the factor, the coefficient of x square, it is 1, so a is equal to 1. B is equal to the coefficient of x, it is minus 6, so b is equal to minus 6, and c is equal to minus 16. So therefore, root over b square minus 4ac will be equal to root over b square. So b square, it is minus 6 whole square minus 4 into a, it is 1, into c, that is minus 16. So it will be 6 square, it is 6 is 36, minus into minus plus 16 for the 64. 64 plus 36, it is 100, and the root, it will be 10. Okay, so we got 10. So therefore, if this is a positive number, okay, here the positive number is 100 is positive number, so therefore we can say real roots exist. Okay, now after we have said that real roots exist, the question have said if real roots exist, then find using quadratic equation. So therefore, using quadratic equations, using quadratic formula, okay, let me write a formula, we have alpha will be equal to minus b plus root over b square minus 4ac divided by 2a. So minus b, that is minus into minus 6, so minus minus 6 plus b square minus 4ac is 10 divided by 2a, so 2 into 1. So minus into minus plus, so it is 6 plus 10, 16 divided by 2, so 2 8 is 16, so 8 is your answer. And let us find out beta, which will be equal to minus b minus root over b square minus 4ac divided by 2a, which will be equal to minus b. So what is minus b here? So minus into minus 6, so minus into minus 6 minus root over b square minus 4ac, it is 10. So minus 10 divided by 2 into a is 1, so 2 into 1. So minus into minus, that is 6 minus 10 divided by 2. So 6 minus 10, it is minus 4 divided by 2, 2 to the 4. So it is equal to minus 2. Okay, that's all. I hope you understood. Okay, so therefore I can write down 8 and 8 and minus 2 are the roots of the given equation. That's all. Thank you so much. We will meet in the next video.